Hey, what's up? The Chinese manufacturer Ulefone announced the new version of its rugged smartphone called Armor 6e. We already made first look video of Ulefone Armor 6, and 6e is an improved model. New smartphone has the same display and design, but the hardware is more powerful. Let's make first review of new smartphone and find out its main differences compared to the previous model. Don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe to our channel Tech Brothers. As I already said, Ulefone Armor 6e has completely the same design as Armor 6. I will not dwell on design, but I will say that this is one of the most beautiful rugged smartphones on the market. It has black and red combination of colors. There is dual camera, fingerprint reader, and even ultraviolet detector on the back and notch above the display on the front. Talking about display, it has a diagonal of 6.2 inches and Full HD Plus resolution. The pixel density is 402 ppi. The screen also hasn't changed from the last smartphone, so you can watch reviews of Ulefone Armor 6 to evaluate the display quality. The main difference between Ulefone Armor 6 and Ulefone Armor 6e is in hardware. It is interesting that new smartphone has more powerful processor but less memory. Ulefone Armor 6e is powered by Helio P70 chipset. It provides even better performance than Snapdragon 660. This smartphone has about 145,000 points in AnTuTu. However, new phone has only 4GB of RAM and 64GB of internal memory. I want to note that Ulefone Armor 6 has 6GB of RAM and 128GB of storage. Anyway, the smartphone supports microSD, so you can expand internal memory. Ulefone Armor 6e runs on Android 9.0 Pie with face unlock function as well as other useful functions for outdoor. By the way, I forgot to say that a new smartphone supports NFC. You can make contactless payments using the phone. It seems that the camera isn't changed too. There is dual camera with 16 megapixels main sensor and 2 megapixel secondary sensor for bokeh effect on the rear panel. The front camera has 8 megapixel sensor. You can say that Ulefone Armor 6 has 21 megapixel sensor and 8 megapixels back camera setup, but it uses interpolation. In fact, the camera sensors are the same. Here are a few photos on camera of Ulefone Armor 6. Most likely, Armor 6e will make images with the same quality. The battery of Ulefone Armor 6e has a capacity of 5000 mAh. It supports 18W fast charging and 10W wireless charging. The manufacturer promises the price $200 for Ulefone Armor 6e during pre-sale from May 6 until May 12. After that, the price will be $300. I want to note that today you can buy Ulefone Armor 6 for $300. In fact, $200 is a very attractive price for the rugged smartphone with powerful chipset, nice design and big battery. As for the camera, I don't think that it can be compared to other smartphones with price tag $200, for example, Redmi Note 7 Pro. Anyway, it is good for rugged phone. Thanks for watching this video. In description, I will leave the links to official website and where to buy a new phone. Hit the like button and subscribe to our channel Tech Brothers.